I hope you have completed task 19 and got even better at writing the contribution section for your SLR paper. Today, we are going to finish another subsection of your introduction. Before we begin, hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. So what is going to be today's task? Today, we are going to do the same thing like we did in task 19. It is a bit shorter today because today we are only going to work on the fifth SLR paper from our collection and study their contribution section and identify if they have done anything differently that we can learn and apply it in our SLR paper. For task 20, do two things. First, read the fifth SLR paper and study their contribution. Like I mentioned in the previous video, you can copy that and put that in your Word document where you're kind of building up a template and read them carefully and learn from it. Like I said in the earlier video, some papers may not have a dedicated section or a subsection on contribution. So you may have to read through the introduction section properly to see where exactly they have mentioned their contribution. This is the first part of your task. Okay, so the second part is I want you to write one or two sentences which outline your SLR paper's contribution. Keep it to 30 to 40 words long. That's all in this video. I hope this task is clear. If you like this video series, then please do two things for me. First, hit that like button and then share this series with other PhDs who may be struggling with writing a good research paper. And remember, it won't be long before your introduction section gets finished. So we have spent a fair bit of time working on the introduction and you can see how much effort is needed to write a good quality paper. Okay, let's get started and finish the next task in the next 20 minutes. That's it, it's fairly straightforward and I guess you have experience by now. Start now, time yourself and tell me exactly how long it took you to finish this task. Thank you and all the best. The timer is starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now that you have completed the task, I have two video suggestions for you. If you want to check the answer to this task, then click the left video. Otherwise, click on the right video to see YouTube's recommendation. That's all. All the best, and don't forget to hit the like button. Thank you very much. Bye.